It was kind of a business as usual day until all hell broke loose. We had known, of course, about the anticipation of protests. And so after I got to the House floor, we started getting a series of texts, which are not unusual for Capitol Police. Eventually, we're told we should evacuate.
It was a nightmare just to wake up January the 6th. It was a nightmare, I've been carrying all the way from 6. It was a nightmare. It was a nightmare. It was a nightmare. Hell yeah, it was a nightmare. It's a nightmare just to wake up black in America. Target on your back, target on your kids. It was a nightmare. It was a nightmare. It was a nightmare. Hell yeah, it's a nightmare. It's a nightmare just to see this shit on the daily news. It's a nightmare I've been seeing years and years and years. Oh, this that nightmare. Yeah, this that nightmare. Oh, this that nightmare. Yeah, this that nightmare. I'm sharing my pain with you. Let's call that time share. We sharing these tears together. Let's call that time share. We sharing this fear together. Let's call that time share. We sharing this nightmare together. Let's call that time share. I know it will never end. I know it will never end. I know it will never end. If we don't believe, if we don't believe. It was a nightmare just to wake up January the 6th. It was a nightmare I've been carrying all the way from 6. It was a nightmare. It was a nightmare. It was a nightmare. Hell yeah, it was a nightmare. It's a nightmare just to wake up black in America. Target on your back, target on your kids. It was a nightmare. It was a nightmare. It was a nightmare. Hell yeah, it's a nightmare.
My nightmare hunts me at night. My nightmare hunts me at night. My nightmare hunts me. This nightmare hunts me at night.
Having dinner with us, and you're the real